Okay, so trees. Trees cannot survive without wood. Vex. Vex made this tree. Vex made this tree with not enough wood. This was a sad tree. Arsonist remade this tree with wood. This is a happy tree now. Happy tree equals no lag. Sad tree equals no gameplay. Thank an arsonist. If that came out wrong, don't do that. Do want to go check out the ominous castle of doom?
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Trust me, you don't.
But it might give us stuff.
Trust. Trust is a valuable thing, my friend.
And you're telling, ooh, another chest. You're telling me that I should trust you when you're trying to keep me from exploration.
Sir, I am trying to keep you from heartache, disappointment, and death.
Okay, those things do not go hand in hand.
We never completed this map. We tried it once, and then shit went to hell, and then we got caught doing other things. So we never fully completed this map, but that castle is one of the things I do remember clearly, and that is one of the last things we're doing. Because we never completed that fucking castle.
That castle brings back wonderful memories of teamwork and camaraderie.
No. That castle is
Teamwork
a fuck you to
and
everything that we have
camaraderie.
done thus far. All right, you know what? Go have
Teamwork.
fun in the castle. I implore you, go explore your castle of fun.
There's just one problem with
I.
that.
What?
I am stuck in a tree.
Well, you know what? There is a thing called a fucking wooden hatchet.
What's
Or
that gonna do for me?
you can make a stone axe and use it to. You'll climb down the fucking tree.
I don't know what kind of skilled individual you believe me to be, but I cannot climb with an axe.
Break trees, trees broken, eat
Why would I break a
holes.
tree?
Well, because if you break a tree, you get sticks, and if you turn your tree that you're
And
standing on
sticks and
into
stones
sticks.
will break someone's bones, but words will never hurt them.
You know,
Words will never hurt me. You were saying?
I was not saying anything.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, I'm back home.
Right. You're back home. I'm over here at my mom grinder. If you look across the distance, you'll see a brightly lit fucking tower
Is
across
that
the way from
your
home.
brightly lit tower?
Yeah, it's full of torches. That's my mom grinder. I, as soon as I get enough wood during the daytime, next day cycle, I am going to build a bridge, a covered bridge, a sanctuary to get over here.
A sanctuary bridge.
Yes, I shall call it.
The bridge of safety.
Well,
The bridge of fun.
maybe.
The bridge of safe fun.
Sure, why not?
The bridge of not so safe, but still might be a little intriguing to try one time.
I'm gonna stab you when I get home.
I guess I'll just have to lock the door.
Guess I'll just have to bring a creeper home with me.
Hey, now let's not get make some Almar. Get some Almar going. Some Elmer's glue. Let's drop this, that metal hatchet that I had. Are you still at your mob grinder?
Yeah.
How's that going for you?
Pretty good. I'm grinding, see if I can't get more iron.
So we can make a bucket?
Yeah, a bucket.
Where is your mob grinder? Oh, jeez, okay. Should not have ventured out in the midst of the night.
No, 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 the night is not good. By the way, I'm also getting a ton of rotten flesh, which is going to be our food source for a little while. But I did just get a carrot, so I'm going to start making a carrot farm.
Oh, nice.
Day cycle.
I hope that carrot's worth it.
I hope I can get that carrot home.
Without dying.
But it's going all for naught if we don't get a bucket so I can get water for my farm.
Ooh. I found a little underground or underwater something or other.
You know what you should do with that?
Go explore it.
Not quite yet.
Poke it with a stick.
I think we need to get set up, get ready, get geared for an adventure.
I'm gonna go poke it with a stick.
Alright, go poke it with a stick.
Alright, there's
bats. Oh, actually, out of it. Instead, you know that castle? You should go explore that castle.
You told me not to explore that castle.
I told you that you would love that castle, so we should save it for later.
Are you changing your mind? You know,
no, I would never change my mind. I still think we should save it for later, but you know, I know you love it so much.
This is nice.
I would not be upset if you decided to explore the castle now.
I'm exploring something else. It's getting me out of the rain and out of trouble. However, it might have a creeper in it.
All right, you're exploring a map made by Vex, and that is keeping you out of trouble?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Alright. Let me think about what you just said. You're exploring Vex's map.
Yes.
That is nothing but trouble.
I found trouble.
Yeah. Hashtag
I found a lot of trouble.
Hashtag called it times two.
But I stopped the trouble, don't worry. Do you want to know how I stopped the trouble? Sir?
Go ahead and tell me.
I put up a wall of trouble-stopping power. Thus preventing the troublesome from happening to me.
It's an interesting idea.
As I continued along my various paths, I found two more zombie spawners. Aren't I just the best? Yes, yes I am. And now I shall continue on my adventurous way. The only way I know how. Exploring, getting into shenanigans, and hoping a zombie does not eat me. You see, for this is the only way that we can survive in this world. Oh, hi guys. How about a couple arrows to the face there? Yeah, how's that feel? How's that feel? How's that feel? Feel good? Feel nice? Didn't think so. I gotta block that area off. Well, I'm wasting arrows at this point. We're gonna take the long way around. And by long way, I mean I'm just gonna dig. Keep this lit up as I go. So shenanigans doesn't spawn. Let's go see what we might be able to find. Secret tunnel. Secret. Oh. Hi, guys. How goes it? I'd rather you not. See. That was rude. That was rude. Do you want to know what this rude creeper just did?
I'm gonna guess it exploded all in your face.
It just so happens that it exploded. Ha! There you are. It's one of those spawners. Taken care of. Now we move on to the next area. Give myself room to move back in case the creepers want to go kaboom. This is a neat little juncture. And you know what? I'm doing this all by myself. Ain't that something? Don't you think? What are you doing?
Whole lot of nothing. Trying to get another piece of iron.
Whole lot of nothing. Sitting with your iron collection over there.
I have a whopping one iron.
Yeah.
You know, I should use it to make what I want since I got it.
You should use it for the betterment of mankind in these trying times. See if I can block this now. Alright. We're gonna go take a little peek. What's going on? Okay. Yeah, that was a peek. Didn't like what I saw. Moving on. Moving on. Need. I'll make some clay blocks. Give me something to build with. Ha! Aha! Yeah.
Uh-oh.
How about that? Not much you can do against a crazy archer standing on his perch. Oh, I'm wasting arrows at this point. Give myself a little jumpy jump. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And that's how we do it. Just like that. Wonder how this other side is going. How do you see the little head of a creeper? Oh. How y'all doing? Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Goodbye. Have fun over there. Ooh. Underwater passageway. Oh, well, this is the issue. No. No. Let me build. Just let me build my little shenanigan thing here. Alright. We don't have to be enemies. Though I feel like. Aww. Oh, you're not nice. Oh, shoot. No. No, please. Very close call. Very close call, little spider. But you do not win this round. No siree. I will shoot you, and you will perish. Alright. Sweet. I don't have a stone sword with me. I still gotta break all these webs over here. It's gonna suck for my iron sword. Yes, I hear unkind things. Oh, hi. Get sniped. Quickscope. That's right. Get on my level. What's wrong, sir?
There are Skellymatrons.
Ooh, Skellymatrons.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, I got the Zombie-matrons. Although Skellymatrons do sound a bit worse.
They are so much worse.
How much worse? They kind of scale from one to this sucks.
But nah, fuck.
Wow, it does suck. Okay, fine. Come on then. Aw, did you get trapped in the spider web? Listen here, buddy. Not putting up with your crap. What's it like being stuck in spider webs? I wouldn't know because I'm not stuck in any. Ha! That's right. It's like getting trapped in a pit in Vietnam. I'm gonna close the pit up. You can starve down there for all I care. Watch this be a trap. Ooh, it's not. It's raw cooked meat. It's more arrows, another bow. Some stuff to build with. Definitely not worth the trouble, but thanks, I guess. Now we move on to the next bit. Wow. Alright. This is gonna be really interesting.
Define interesting.
Totally not interesting and totally terrifying.
That does sound interesting. Tell me more.
It's a mosh pit of zombies. Okay.
Ha, get ripped.
If I can't create a mosh pit of skeletons.
And what let's say, sticks and stones may break my bones, but words can cut me deeply.
Words will make me drink bleach.
I know, right? You've done that from the start.
Hey.
Such a hellish, hostile environment. But no, you're like, hey, let's go to a party. Hey, let's have some fucking tequila. And the next thing you know, we woke up, we were in the middle of this shit. everything.
Yeah, never drink tequila at a party.
All we know, some sick, twisted person is probably going to be recording this.
Yeah, what weirdo would record something like this? Whoa, okay. Quite a few skeletons there.
A few skeletons.
More zombies, go away.
You know what? I'm surprised we haven't seen a ton of Endermen.
Says you.
I specifically remember the last time we played a map like this. You were running into like every Enderman possible.
Well, that wasn't entirely my fault. Like just so that you're aware. Alright. Now comes the part where we... Okay, that's not what we do. I'm gonna need some help.
Well, the first step to solving your problems is admitting there is a problem and you need help.
Why are there torches here? The first step to solving my problems is avoiding them. That's the first step to solving my problems.
I will be right back while I wait for this thing to spawn more shit.
Now it's just you and me, guys. Just the two of us. In this terrible, hostile environment. It's the only way. This place really is, living up to the super hostile name. That's where I just was. Yeah, that is. Go around this way. Forgive me, my Facebook is it's going off. So many. Hey now. Let's see if I can't shoot these guys. Haha! Fight each other. You're all fools. I force you to fight amongst yourselves. Yes, brilliant, brilliant. The mosh pit will destroy itself. And I will stand atop of the ashes. Reveling. Facebook, go away. Ha. Oh, come on. Yeah, I need to light this place up. Yeah, there you go. Fight. Fight to the death. Is the only way after all. Ow. Yeah, that's right. Shoot. All right. So far, so good. We must continue upon this path of exploration. Clearing out mobs from this crazy place. What is that? That's something that we can block up. That's something that we can block up. And that's something that we can block up. Until we make our way through to the next area. See, this is what it's all about. Taking your time, not being stupid about it, eating rotten flesh, regaining health. Got another bar of iron there. That's good. Okay. So you're gonna fight, huh? You wanna fight? Go, you ain't got nothing. Okay. You guys might have something. Do not appreciate the mosh pit. Hey. There you go. Fight each other. Take each other to the grave. Or not. I wonder if I can hit your little stubby little arm. Yeah, hitbox glitch. Wrecked. What I thought, sucker. I need more heals. Eat. Eat and be satisfied. Nope. Come on. Hitbox glitch time. Yeah, buddy. Alright. Is that it? One more. Hey. No. Ah. Well, time to start walking back.